How to restore old YouTube layout. Hello everyone, this is Neha from Create, Login and Delete, and in today's video I'm going to guide you just the step by step through the process of reverting back to the previous layout of the YouTube. It's actually a fairly straightforward procedure that you can easily follow along with me right at this moment. So the initial step entails heading over to the Google and typing the Chrome Store, Google Chrome Store on the search bar at the top. The desired outcome should be prominently displayed at the very top of this search results. Proceed to click on it. And subsequently, at the upper right hand corner, conduct a search YouTube Redux and hit enter. It should be prominently showcased as the primary option. I currently have it open in a fresh tab, but you have the option to click it from there. This is a particular extension, which the YouTube Redux, which essentially grants you to the ability to switch back to the previous layout if you're feeling nostalgic for the past. Click on the Add to the Chrome option over here, and then add the extension. And once the installation process is completed, you'll be presented with a preview for the modifications that can be implemented. If you desire to personalize the layout or make any other alterations, the choice is entirely yours. Allow me to swiftly demonstrate how the revised layout appears. Simply open the new tab and then navigate to the youtube.com to witness the reinstated version of the YouTube. It's akin to taking a stroll down memory lane, put into your cream. The earlier layout showcased smaller thumbnails, more compact text, and a greater number of videos on the display. This is a method by which you can reintroduce the former appearance. And should you have any queries, please do not hesitate to leave a comment below. And if you found this guide to be beneficial, kindly give a video a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel for more amazing contents. Thank you for watching.